Pero venga a dormir. ¿Qué? then I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? This is not approved. And when I sat down with Karen and went over the schedule and said, now let's be honest, can you? Thank you.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Saludos, por favor. A ver, acá, los participantes del taller, por favor, aquí al frente. Venga, venga.
Ah. Clubs.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. favor. Un poquito de Klaus que encabezó las dos.
Un pedacito de pedazo.
Y bueno, es lo que usamos, está ahí.
¿Trabajamos en proyectores o con proyectores?